Testing, 1, 2. What's up, guys? I'm really, really excited to try Final Fantasy 15, the Platinum demo. I haven't tried Episode Dusuke, so I'm going to be playing this for the first time. My brother tried it out. As you can see, he played 2 hours, but let's get right into it because I love this game, and so far the music looks amazing, and that little thing looks so cute, man. All right. So we're going to go speed through it as fast as I can. Let's see how we could do. If you guys are really big fans of Final Fantasy, let me know in the comments below what your favorite one was. So obviously, mine was 7, 8, and 4. 4 or 6? The one with Cecil. I forgot which one that was. I've been anticipating this game for so long. It's been like 11 years. Whew. But all the games I want are finally coming out. Look at the graphics. Wow, look at that.
Oh.
Amazing. What's up, Noctis? Oh. Playing as a young Noctis in this game world. This is his dream right
what
now.
What is this place?
I don't know, Noctis. You tell me.
Huh? Oh.
Cell phones, man. It's the way to get around now. Mm-hmm. Gotta use cell phones.
Whoa!
That thing is so cute, man.
Hey, wait!
Alright, so this is the world in which Noctis is dreaming about. Damn, Noctis. Look at that flowy hair! My goodness! I thought Witcher 3 could do the hair physics, but damn! Finally, some hair physics for the character. It's really nice. We're gonna get some, I don't know what these are. Gems, crystals, nuggets. Whatever they are, we'll just get all of them. Because I'm a completionist. I like to complete everything. And I have to complete everything. Alright, here's more. More, come on, man. Camera work over here. It's kind of 2, 4, 6. Oh, yeah, baby. Oh, yeah. So we got 21. We unlocked the bronze plate. Let's see what this unlocks.
Whoa.
Summons, I forgot what they call it, but yeah, you get to summon those big monsters to help you out. It kind of feels like Kingdom Hearts, but that's not a bad thing. It's not a bad thing. It's actually good. Damn, son, you'd be screaming. You haven't dozed off yet. You're out.
Oh, okay.
Thank you for letting me know. If you want to wake up and see everyone again, we're going to have to find the exit. That's going to be a long sleep then, because September 30th is when you come out. Trails in the water, it's the little things, it's the gorgeous. Take me on this fantasy ride, Final Fantasy. So this changes time, so apparently it's going to go from morning to sunset. And it's going to be dark and scary. You know, I've noticed I have a hard time saying L sometimes, for some reason. I don't know why. Final Fantasy. Final. Take me on this fantasy world. Gosh, we haven't seen anything just yet. We're just gonna get all these nuggets. Gonna get all these nuggets. Oh, there's a big one right there. Cool. I like the style, you know. Wears all black. Alright, so we're gonna see how it's like on rain. Actually, no, this is overcast. I don't want it to be cloudy. I want it to rain. Careful, buddy. Oh no, enemies! We must defeat them! Thank you. Whatever that. Oh, you gave me a squeaky hammer. Okay. Let's equip the squeaky hammer. Oh, we got a toy sword too. Okay. Come on, buddy. Come here. You better not run away from me. See, that's what happens to your friends. That would happen to you too. I like you guys. That's mean. That's his name, by the way. Carbuncle. Oh, thanks. You're gonna show me this. Oh, you're right. You're right. That's true. I gotta unlock more things. Ooh, another one. Let's see what happened here. Oh my god. Oh my god, that thing is huge. Holy crap. Holy crap, is it gonna kill me? Wow. That was so majestic. God, I have tears in my eyes. Wow. Gosh. Alright, let's continue. Come on, quick, man. You're gonna catch cold, Doctor.
Follow my tail. Ready, set, jump!
Okay. Oh, it got really dark. Jump! Whoa! Yeah, controls are kind of weird. I hope they fix it. Kind of unresponsive sometimes. You press X and he just jumps after he goes into the water. Jeez. But so far so good. It looks beautiful. Whoa. Look at you! I don't know. Where are we supposed to go? You tell me, Carbuncle. Damn, your ears are huge. Wow, it's a beautiful home. It's probably Noctis's home.
Oh, I think you'll like these. Try throwing one. It'll be a blast.
All right. I'll try throwing it. Ooh, fireworks. Thank you. Hold O to grab a bomb. Okay. Let's do it. Let's equip it. Nice, we got some fireworks now. And I'm in this dog, like, food puddle. Yeah! Probably saliva in there, too. Carbuncle! What are you trying to figure out? Alright, while you try to figure it out. Oh my god, this looks like it's a distance. I know you can guess. I am a car now. I know you're up there, but wait for a second, because I gotta complete this. I'm a completionist, buddy. You're gonna have to wait up there. I know I have to get up there. What the hell? The camera's stuck. You're gonna have to wait. Carbon, okay. Alright. See, we got a locked panel here. And how am I gonna unlock it? By collecting more things. Stop sending me emojis. Actually, I like it. I like it, Carbuncle. Keep sending me emojis. Hello. Let's try our fireworks. Boom, son. Ooh, how do you like that? Right in the. Ooh. Damn it. Come back here. Boy, look at your friend running. Oh damn, you run fast, bro. You ain't going nowhere. There. You dead, son. You did it. You are dead. More crystal gems. Let's get all of them. Oh, there's more right here. Sure, there's a secret area around here. Yeah, out there. That was just a freaking hole. Okay, never mind. Time to jump down. Oh, that tuck and roll, though. That tuck and roll, though. And, you know, when you're a completionist, you try to unlock everything. But whoever made this really, really is creative. Or just extremely bored. Whoa, what was that? Like, you're floating there, but... Oh, gosh. You run a long way. While we run, let's check out the area. I'm enjoying this. It's beautiful. Look how the light hits the ground. Speed up the process a little bit. Now a blue truck. Nice. Let's destroy this damn place. Whoever created this, I'm sorry. There you go. Ha 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 ha. His brother's probably gonna hate him. Probably his brother. Sorry, buddy. Thank you very much. Hey. Oh, that's a carbuncle. Alright, carbuncle. Looks like there's nothing here, so we're gonna have to go to the next area. Not how completionist. Ooh, look at this classy car. Just a little toy car going around. Don't you guys remember when you were little kids, you used to do things like this? Just build little, like, cities and towns and your blocks and drive around with your cars. Well, you know what I used to do? I used to make a whole traffic. Like, I'll get all my toy cars and line them up like there's traffic, like a red light, and they're all waiting on the red light. And then I'll have, like, a toy cop, and all I did was just, like, go to every car, talking to every car as if I'm the cop at the traffic light. And this is what I was saying. I was like, oh, no, 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 no. I don't know, you know, when I was younger, I didn't know what the hell, you know, officers say, so I thought that's what they said. And I was doing that for quite a while, and my mom was laughing at me, and I remember that. My mom was laughing at me, she's like, damn, you he ran right into that. Oh, hey, why you mad me like that, son? You mad me like that? Oh, you trying to sneak up on me? Dodge you. Oh. Yo, I just killed your friends. What you about it? You too bad. Come here. Oh, you didn't even land a hit on me, son. Oh my god, son. Oh my god. It's getting kind of dark in this area. Kind of scary over here. Nothing under there. This looks really, really beautiful. I mean, so it's been beautiful, and I know it's gonna be beautiful. It's probably going to be my very first famous new Final Fantasy, because I like the old ones a lot. There wasn't any new ones that I liked. This one just... And it was going to be canceled, too. They weren't going to make it. To think they weren't going to make this game, they were just going to cancel it. I'm glad that they made it into its own thing, because it was supposed to be like a side story. Oh, snap. Oh, my goodness. Oh, okay. Good thing this thing is not on spot, like, heating up scolding hot, because he would have burned to death. Anything? Nope. Alright, now just time to slide down. You ready? There's nothing. Okay, never mind. Alright, looks like I can go now. Coming, Carbuncle! On my way! Here we are. Okay. This is a pretty hard hit. Luckily, the card is not destroyed. Okay. Here. Oh. There might be something here. Oh, I already got it. Well, that card doesn't do anything, so... Ah! Damn it! I wish it could just make it jump a little further. Oh! That little thing just screwed up everything for me like that? Come on, man. Come on, man. Oh my god, you're falling apart. Alright, let's try to get that little gem right there. Got it. There's a couple down here. Right there. Don't want to miss this. Probably his. This is probably. There's a couple down here. This is probably his mom's purse. So, let's try to ruin her purse and get the gems. More enemies! Feet! Once you guys are in my head, you know, my dream. Nightmare! Ow. Brother, I would rather dream about beautiful monsters. Okay, so, what's up, Carbuncle? Shoot, teammate. Okay, I'm gonna shoot at your house. Well, you don't get. Alright. Let me see if I can. You know, this is a nice house, buddy. Ha! I'm sorry, Carbuncle. I just destroyed your house that you made. You're not mad at me, right? Nah, you're just too cute to be mad at me. For a long dream. Let's look for it together. First off, let me get the gift. A shining gem. Don't mind if I do. Let's go. Let's see. Yeah, this makes sense. Yeah! Beautiful rainbow. Oh shit, enemies! Holt! What the hell am I doing? Ah! alligator with wings. Oh, you lucky son. Oh! Yeah, there you go. Run for me. Oh! Ah, below. Lots of stuff you gotta find around here, buddy. Get it. Oh, shit. I just wanna see that freaking waterfall.
Oh my god, it looks beautiful.
Ah, man, the view is just amazing. Fall? Yeah.
He made so happy, but
you gotta remind me of that carbuncle? Come on, man. Come on. Go! I'm trying to do a Spanish. It's pretty simple. Can I throw you a bump? Can't. Alright.
I've used way for walking this one.
Oh my god. Come on, I should battle like more. Oh, carbuncle. As long as I have you, I told you. Now I know this game will be about that. Oh shit! Man, they dropped that out of nowhere. Oh wait, a shining hammer. Hit baby. One hit kill, baby. Oh, how long is this, buddy? You can tell. Mom? Come on, carve that. I don't know where to go. I don't mind their love.
Hope.
You too, come here! You didn't see it behind me, did you? Oh, come on guys, you know what? Oh, what about this guy? You look like you're confused. Okay, he's like, hey. Get those gems here. Oh, another kid. Present. Raindrops. Get some raindrops! Oh!
Ow!
Yeah, landed on me, baby. Let's get you up here. Oh, come on! Now you're getting messed up! Oh my god, he wasn't ready at all. Okay. Little. I think we were here, right? Yes. Back up. Thanks. After we caught you in the stream. Some item. Meteor rain. Meteor rain, that's what it is. Meteor rain. Meteor rain. Okay. Game. I received a gift. Alright, so there's enemies that are gonna show up now. Okay, let's try to use meteor rain. Meteor rain. And it kills everybody! Like a little ping pong ball. This must be the hallway, carbuncle. Oh, I remember this. Spit it out. Too quiet, Carbuncle. That's what it is. It's way too quiet. Is this where my dad lives?
Wow. You're locked and you are king.
I'm not afraid.
Oh, yeah. Let's do this, baby. Let's go. It does look like he's gonna be evil, man. Imagine that, your car just teleported out of thin air. Yeah, that's my dad's car. Damn. It seems like Noctis really loves his dad.